figure out the advance.
What do you mean?
Don't ask me to do that.
winter concert. I'm Edith Ramirez Lopez, the new assistant principal. I'm very excited to be here tonight and listen to these wonderful students who have been working so hard to impress you all. So please enjoy the show and stay with us until the end.
Good evening, my name is Dave Wright, and I'm the principal of Pearl River Middle School. It's an absolute privilege to get to see your kids play every day over the course of the year. It's really amazing. I was listening to one of our aides say before, to see the progression from fifth, sixth to seventh grade is truly incredible. A big, big, big part of that is the commitment that you and your children have to the music program, and our dedicated teachers, especially Dr. DeLandon, Ms. DeSeer, and Ms. Hensley. So just a couple of things before we begin. Fire exits are on the left and right in the event that we were to have to go. This show will be streaming live on the high school YouTube channel. So in case you have grandparents that are home and you want to guilt them right now, tell them to get on the high school YouTube channel and start watching. It'll also be saved, so you will be able to watch it in the future. If you are going to take pictures and video, feel free. Just be cognizant of the people next to you, and if you could just be mindful of silencing your cell phone before this begins. Last, we'd like to thank some of our distinguished guests that are here, Dr. Marco Pocantesta and Ms. Superior, our Assistant Superintendent of Curriculum Instruction. So thank you very much for coming to support our guests. Good luck, and we hope you guys enjoy the evening.
What you just heard was Legend of Garth Mountain, and now we have two holiday tunes that we're gonna play for you. The second one, My Dreidel, there's like two false endings in it. So if my hands are still up, don't clap. Please enjoy Holly and Ivy and My Dreidel.
Thank you.
final piece, I will be giving a 10-second photo op, and I'm going to count down the 10 seconds, so have your devices ready. Please enjoy my dream. Enjoy our first song, Ukrainian Carol, that you might know by a more familiar name, Carol of the Bells.
Mm-hmm.
just want to say thank you to the 6th and 7th grade orchestra parents for your support, especially 7th grade. I always get a little emotional at this concert because it's my second to last concert with them. I just also want to wish you Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy New Year. Wish your family as well happy in the new year. And thank you also to my building principals, administration, always for your support. Thank you very much and enjoy your holidays.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the national anthem. To the choral portion of our concert. The fifth grade chorus will sing. They will sing a carol, it's called a villancico, from the Andalusian region, from Spain. The sixth grade chorus will sing the very famous and popular Sleigh Ride. And in honor of the 50th anniversary of hip hop, the seventh grade will perform hip hop raining. Thank you. December 26th until January 1st, we have Drink from the Unity Cup. And for winter, we have a Starry Night of Winter.
Thank you.
would like to sing for you Ding a Ding a Ding, which we started in September because it was so difficult. I just found out it's a competition piece. It's something that people compete with, and we're able to do it, hopefully. Only because musically, they have to sing in unison and in duets, and up to six voices at a time. So, wish us luck. Thank you for all your support. And our final number is the Alleluia Chorus, the Messiah, which was composed almost 300 years ago, or 400 years ago. And it was first performed for the King of England. And when he first heard it, he stood up in awe. And everybody else stood up. And that began the practice of standing up for this performance. So we'd like to for you to respect that practice, that's all fair.
Oh. They have worked really, really hard this year, and we're so excited to show you what we've learned. The first song that you heard tonight is called the Hanukkah Song. Our second piece is called The Tempest, and it's going to give us more of a spooky vibe. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Rhythms and articulations. This also is a piece that was just performed in the spring by the Intermediate All County Band, and I might say that we played it a little bit better. In our next piece, Hanukkah Dance, it's an arrangement of the traditional Hanukkah song Sevi Vong Sov Sov Sov, which translates to dreidel, spin, 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 and we hope you enjoy. Shortly for the next song. We would also like, as a department, to thank our principal, Mr. Wright, and our assistant principal, Ms. Ramirez, our superintendent and district administration, the very patient and amazing concert chaperones, Ms. Pickering and the Stagecraft Club students who are running the lights, sound, and helping with setup, and to you, the parents, who came out tonight to support music education. We hope that we demonstrated the importance of music in our schools during our concert tonight. After our last piece, if your child is in band or orchestra, we will be dismissing them from the back doors of the music wing, which is facing that main parking lot. Chorus students will be dismissed into the main lobby, and we ask that all parents exit the auditorium from this way, if you can, to help minimize the traffic because the seventh grade band's gonna be leaving this way. So thank you so much, and please enjoy our final piece of the night, Santa the Barbarian.